Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Sirine.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
14?
Yes.
And whereabouts are you from?
I'm from London.
Okay. Have you told your friends at school you're here today?
No, they have no idea I'm here.
Right, okay.
So I guess it's pretty obvious that I can't see. There was a time where I could, and now I can't. But I guess music is my vision, and that's just what I live by, and music is my thing.
Good for you.
While I'm white. best of luck. You sound great.
Well done, Sirine. What you couldn't see was the whole of the Palladium on their feet applauding you because they love you. Alicia.
Oh, what a sweet, sweet girl you are. My heart is just melted.
Thank you.
You're so nervous, but that's completely understandable. It's a massive deal, it's a massive stage, and you sang beautifully.
I just found the entire audition so poignant. You're just so beautiful and vivacious. You kind of just exude lightness.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
It was just brilliant.
Thank you.
Sirine, were you nervous because you thought you were going to get bad comments? Have people criticised you in the past?
I only do school performances, so this is something completely new. And being able to sing right now is just such a big opportunity, and I don't want to waste it.
Good for you. I think I should be the first person to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
And it's a yes from me. Well done, Sirine.
Yes.
Well, I could hope.
That was really good. Absolutely fantastic.
Hi.
To be here.
What is your name?
My name is Brian King Joseph.
Yeah.
I'm from Los Angeles and I play violin.
So why America's Got Talent?
I've dreamt of being on this stage ever since I was a kid, and more recently ever since I might not have had a chance to be on it again. So this is a dream come true for me.
What do you mean? You almost didn't have the chance to come to audition?
Yeah, I've been playing violin since I was four, but 3 years ago, I was diagnosed with a serious nerve disease that takes away the feeling from my hands and my feet, and eventually will spread throughout my body.
We're very excited that you are here, and I wish you all the luck.
Thank you.
I can't wait to hear you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I felt your music. I love you. I love your smile. You just have it.
Thank
I'm so
you
happy
so much,
that you came
Heidi.
Today.
Thank you, Heidi. Thank you so much.
Now, that amount of talent and that much charisma, and you lit this whole entire stage up.
Thank you so
you
much.
You are amazing, 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 amazing.
Thank you.
So good.
Thank you, Mel.
You're so good. Simon?
You know, you have an incredible energy. Unbelievable, obviously, determination. Yeah. What a fantastic attitude you've got to life, you know? Your smile when you were performing, it's very infectious. I think this is my favorite audition today.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you.
So I'm gonna start the voting with a big fat yes.
Yes! Thank you, Heidi.
Simon.
I'm saying yes.
Yes, 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 yes,
yes, yes, thank you.
Four yeses.
Good to see
How
you.
How are you, man?
Doing really well.
Hey, so tell us about yourself.
I am David Francisco, 25 years old. I moved to Nashville to do music in 2016, and then I actually got hit by a car and paralyzed from the waist down. Just 3 weeks after I moved to Nashville, a distracted driver ran a red light and T-boned me on my bicycle. I don't remember anything except for waking up in the hospital and asking, why aren't my legs on the bed? And I looked down and sure enough, there's my legs on the bed, but I can't feel them. When they told me that I was paralyzed from the waist down, I thought, everything's over. Music's over, relationships are over. I don't take anything for granted now. While I was recovering, I got a letter from a friend.
When I heard about what happened to David, I was devastated, and I wrote him, hopefully encouraging him to not give up at all.
Wow. We ended up reconnecting through the accident. I was amazed by how she didn't seem to be fazed by the fact that I was in a wheelchair.
He is the most joyous, the most energetic, the bright light of the room. Life is so much fun with him. And I cry, but I also laugh. I think we're super blessed.
Hi, welcome to American Idol.
I'm so happy to stand by his side.
Being on American Idol is huge because this is the next step. This lovely lady is my fiance, who I talk so much about, holding the guitar.
Hello.
Fab.
You've come a long way, though.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Honored to be here.
You've been
really
blessed. Let's hear you sing.
Let's do it. Well, the song I'm going to do is Isn't She Lovely?
Yeah, let's hear it.
Nice.
Very good.
Yeah. So, Isn't She Lovely? Thank you so much.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she pretty? Less than
'An inspiration to us all.
Good job.
Thank you so much.
First of all, I've lost my voice, but like I'm just watching her and like how in love she is. I'm just losing it.
It's okay.
You know what it is? The blessing of life is your spirit. If you lose your spirit, you've lost everything. You are an inspiration. And I'm going to tell you something. I want you to be very proud of yourself.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. He can get here.
No, we got to meet
him.
Come on.
Congrats.
It's good to see you.
You know what?
Did we say you're going to Hollywood?
You didn't.
You're going to Hollywood.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
We'll be seeing you soon.
Congratulations.
Thank you guys so much.
She was looking at him like with the purest kind of love.
Yeah.
You're beautiful, it's true. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation, and let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our talent recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's
our talent recap. Hey you, stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.